Hello, we're here finally.
Today was incredible. It started out with an incredibly strenuous and challenging hike down the Bright Angel Trail. Cool, clear morning, got hotter and hotter and hotter as we descended. I'm telling you, man, it got to the point of being overwhelming. I mean, I was almost transported to another dimension. My legs and arms were moving only from memory. It was... I don't know, man.
How is the river, though?
Oh, the river was cool and refreshing.
Can we open up the circle of this so all this stuff is in at the same time? About a thing.
What do you got to say for yourself?
I'm loving washing in the river. It's so exciting.
All right.
With some of my best friends.
Clean, refreshed, clean clothes, clean shirt, dirty pants, dirty underwear.
Pure and true. a beautiful campsite, a lot of stone lead, the most unusual place we've ever camped.
Boom, like chaos. Oh, shit everywhere.
Yeah,
like
it was pretty.
Yeah,
we went over my way.
He called down, and then it splashed your way real hard, and all of a sudden we're about here, so I'm like, okay, we're going. We are short one paddle.
It's all converted. But most of it underwater, unfortunately. I can't see the fish.
Get that on.
Yeah. Man, that. It should be good because then he will see us go over.
Best ever was a salmon in rugged Idaho, but we said that about them all, so I don't really know. The memories bring a smile, a sense of being freed, so perhaps it's just the time together, me and Mr. T. Stone's Bridge to Copper Falls, but Voice Burrell is the one that often calls. We know every twist and turn, but there's no place I'd rather be than canoeing through the legend, me and Mr. T. Kids, tents, and campers stew. Eliminating them all was the best thing we'd ever do. Now we smoke and swear and drink more beer, but wine and brandy were the key to barroom karaoke, me and Mr. T. We know adventure is in store, Indian Head, Big Thunder, Blackjack, and Camp Seymour. But from our snowy peaks to sandy shores, a special place is the UP, where our travels have been many, me and Mr. T. We may have broke a hot tub, shot off a firework or two, Starker, Morgie, Stang, and Brothers Lou. But when the boys get together, they're right where they should be, fired up for another adventure, me and Mr. T. Titleist, Nike, Bridgestone, Pro Staff. If you ever seen Mr. T swing, it surely made you laugh. But tea times are always made because the winner's lunch is free, so we've been known to shave a stroke or two, me and Mr. T. Operation Adventure began the fun, canoeing and kayaking in the summer of 81. Since then, few years have been missed, but the best ever is yet to be. It's a lifelong friendship, me and Mr. T. Oh.
It's going now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. T. Happy birthday to you.
We win!
Unbelievable, awesome week.